There was no cleanup of the Pasig River by these 300 policemen as touted earlier. But these policemen facing charges for various offenses were barraged with cuss words from President Duterte in Malacañang.
Gusto ko yung ihulog dyan, Pasig na yan. Pero wag na lang, magbalik kayo dito mag-swimming trunks. Linisin ninyo yung Pasig River, inumin ninyo kasi madumi.
But the biggest surprise, the deployment of these policemen to the southern island province of Basilan in 2 weeks' time. The president gave them two options, to abide by his order or resign.
Padala ko kayo sa Basilan, tumira kayo doon ng mga 2 taon. Kung lumusot kayo buhay, balik kayo dito. Kung doon kayo mamatay, sabihin ko sa pulis, huwag na magasto na para dalhin pa kayo dito, doon na kayo ilibing.
These policemen are facing administrative charges ranging from simple neglect of duty to grave misconduct. The PNP says some of them tested positive for illegal drugs, were involved in extortion activities, went absent without leave. These policemen refused to comment on today's dressing down from the president, fully aware of the humiliating circumstances and the negative impact on their families.
So what? Anong gusto nila? Ha? So what? Kung makita yung mukha nila, mahiya sila? So what?
De La Rosa had hoped to prevail on the commander-in-chief about the retraining of some of the offending policemen, since he believes some of them can still be reformed. But for the president, his decision is final.
Hindi ako mag-retraining. Anong retraining ko sa inyo? Tapos nag-training inyo araw-araw.
The president warned these policemen that if they choose to resign, they better find a decent job. Or if they choose to join criminal syndicates, they will face the long arm of the law. George Cahiles, CNN Philippines.